Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, distinguished guests present in the dais, and ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure and rare privilege to participate in this global Vibrant Gujarat Summit. And I also bring with me our warmest wishes from our government to the success of this summit. China Steel Corporation, located in Taiwan in East Asia, is one of the largest integrated steel mills in the world, with 16 million tons annual capacity. We have come to the state of Gujarat to establish a base for producing high-quality electrical steel, which can be used to manufacture energy-efficient motor, compressor, transformer, for the needs of the rapid modernization Indian economy. I felt immense pride informing the August audience present here that our project has been going very smoothly and that we are planning the second phase of the expansion. It is a pleasure to state about our excellent experience working with the state government, as we have received all kinds of support, coordination, and statutory approvals in a smooth manner. It has also been a very satisfying and a rewarding experience for our colleagues dealing with the officials of various departments. The industry climate in Gujarat has proved to be very highly congenial for various multinational companies, including Taiwanese. I look forward to your visionary leadership in continuing to provide aspiring Taiwanese industry your sustained support to establish their ventures smoothly in your state. This would be extremely useful for strengthening the growing and vibrant relationship between our two countries. I wish the Vibrant Gujarat Summit a resounding success. Thank you.